There was a girl named Climbing Kate who loved to climb the backyard gate. She climbed the tree, she climbed the wall, she climbed her dad who's very tall. She climbed and climbed and climbed all day. She climbed through April, climbed through May. She climbed her sink, she climbed her shower, she even climbed the CN Tower. Then one day she got bored of this. There wasn't one thing she had missed. Around the world she'd climbed her way through every night and every day. So when her climbing became a bore and there was no place to explore, she looked up high and raised her head. Her eyes grew wide and then she said,
I know where I haven't gone, above the clouds and far beyond.
So Kate climbed up to the sky. Fluffy clouds, and then she shouted right out loud,
I made it to the top, you see, and now the best part comes for me. Climbing up is really great, but sliding down at twice the rate is why I climb so very high. It's why I climbed up to the sky. It's why I climbed the tallest tree, and why I climbed my father's knee. It's why I climbed the CN Tower, and why I climbed the sinking shower. All the fun, I wouldn't lie. It's even better than climbing high.
So Climbing Kate looked way down low. She closed her eyes and then let go. She slid through sunshine, snow, and rain. She slid through trees that were the same as trees that she had climbed before. But now they seemed to really soar above her head, for she had found her cheeks turned red, she raised